ito guys, ipapakita ko po sa inyo ngayon kung paano gumawa ng pork tenderloin. Pork tenderloin bacon wrap. Okay? So, ito na po yun, no? Yan. Para hindi nyo kumisado makita. Layo. Layo, no? Okay, so papakita ko sa inyo kung paano gumawa ng pork tenderloin bacon wrap. So, cooking instruction, 350 for 45 or 1 hour. So, just wrap it, just like this one. So, ito na po siya. So, ang gamit lang dyan is pork, tenderloin, and then bacon. It's easy way. It's easy to make, and then it's easy to cook. Just like one tenderloin is 45 minutes or 1 hour, 350 celsius. So, just like this. Just wrap it, keep going until matapos po yung pagra-wrap mo sa hanggang sa dulo. So just like this one. So, ito na po siya. Okay? Ito po siya. Ngayon lang sa plastic. Like this. Okay? So I come closer to show you how to make it. Just take this one and then put the pork and this is the bacon wrap. So just make that one and then keep going wrapping all the way until you're done. Thank you. ang pagluto lang po nito, mga kalalabs, ay 350 good for 45 minutes po or isang oras. Para po it's to make it your bacon is to make it just like more crunchy, and then the tenderloin is more tender and then juicy to make it more moist. Or else some people are going to wrap it using the aluminum foil para po pantay. Yes.
So ito na po mga kalalabs, tapos na po ang ginawa.
I call the one is a pork bay container lane po. So here, yeah, pork tenderloin bacon wrap. So okay, thank you mga kalalab sa panonood. So keep watching and then God bless and then I love you all. Bye. This is Mr. Right nga pala. Okay, bye bye. Thank you, love you.